Skip, will this fight happen?
No, it will not.
Oh.
That was a bunch of baloney you just heard from Floyd, may or may not weather, because there is no way that Floyd, as he nears 40 years of age, will risk his 49-0 legacy boxing Conor McGregor. He has nothing to gain except maybe another $500 million, which at this point in his life would not be worth 49-1 if he lost to an MMA fighter as they boxed. Are you kidding me? Floyd is too shrewd. He's too calculated. So he will continue to string along Conor McGregor by saying, well, the money's not right. No, you got to give me a lot more money than that. And we're going to hear this for the next year from Floyd. Hey, I need more money than that. There's no way he will do anything but run from Conor McGregor. Because remember, he got away with, quote unquote, fighting Manny Pacquiao after Manny had become a born-again Christian, and then he tore his rotator cuff 3 weeks ahead of that fight and needed surgery the day after. And this is a whole different level. Conor McGregor is the notorious Conor McGregor. He is the baddest man on the planet.
He's not.
He is a crazy you-know-what. I can't say the words on national TV, but you know what I'm talking about, because you would have to kill this man to whip him because he's not sane. And Floyd sees it. Floyd sees he has boxing skills. And Floyd, at 40, wants none of this with Conor McGregor. So I hope for Conor's sake that he wakes up and wises up and realize he can't wait for a whole nother year without going ahead and engaging in UFC fights. He's saying he's out on UFC until he fights Floyd. UFC has been great to Conor McGregor. It provided him the stage to put him on the map. I know he has issues with his how much he's been paid or not paid, mm-hmm. and he will continue to have those issues, but he's going to realize he now needs UFC more than it needs him, because it will go on, it will match the best of the best. He should go ahead and take a couple of more big UFC fights, because Floyd ain't coming around anytime soon. He will jab and he will run, he will deflect and he will run. This fight will not happen.
I just want you to know, anything that you say can and will be used and held against Conor McGregor by Floyd Mayweather, because we're going to play this tape back before he lumps him up. I believe the fight's going to happen, because the simple rule is this, and even though the Manny Pacquiao fight probably happened 4 or 5 years too late, it still did 4.6 million buys. Skip, this is a $5 million, $6 million pay-per-view. This is a $600 million fight. Floyd Mayweather's looking like, hold on, wait a minute, let me see here. I'm worth $400 or $500 million right now. You mean to tell me I can make another $400 million for 36 minutes by lumping up Conor McGregor? Sign me up. The fight was always a possibility. You knew what the numbers were to get Floyd Mayweather to entertain anything. It's a $100 million guarantee. Okay, can they get to that number? I believe they can. Skip, this was never about Conor McGregor fighting Floyd Mayweather. This was a power move. I told you from day one. He's tired of fighting for peanuts. He's tired of seeing his hard work, the UFC, Dana White, and the UFC making all the money, the fighters taking all the risk, and they get nothing in return. So Ronda Rousey was good, because she's like, hold on, you can pay me this, or I can go over here and act. They had to have her. Well, they don't really need her now, because she suffered two devastating knockouts. Conor McGregor is the draw. Not only is he a hell of a fighter, his talk game is second to none. So he can sell the fight better than anybody. Then he goes in the ring and back it up, because he can say, I'm the only man in UFC history to hold belts simultaneous in two different weight classes. He can say that. So this fight can happen. But you know why he wants it to happen more than anything, Skip, Conor McGregor? Because he says, even if I get 20% of $700 million, that's $140 million. So you know what I'm going to tell you then, Dana White? Kick rocks. I need a 4 to 5 fight deal, and I need $30 million per moving forward. I'm not fighting in the UFC anymore for $4 or $5 million. So if you think I am, you might as well get that thought out of your head, because he saw 20 years ago, the UFC sold for $2 million, got purchased for a little over $4 billion. Now, there's some NFL, and they don't even own a building. Think about these franchises. The Patriots, they own that stadium.
Sure.
Jerry Jones and the Cowboys, they own Jerry's World. You pay $4.4 billion for something, and you don't even own a building to fight in. Mm-hmm. So Conor McGregor's like, wait a minute. You think I'm about to go out here and risk my life and limb for three million puny little dollars while you making 30, 40, 50, 60 million?
Okay, but you're giving me Connor's point of view, and I completely agree with it. Connor badly needs and wants this fight.
Yes!
Connor McGregor tonight would fight Floyd out there in the middle of the Discovery Green.
And he'd get loaded up with gloves on.
Connor would fight Floyd with bare knuckles out there, and you want to talk about somebody getting hurt and cut? It would be pretty boy Floyd's face.
They're going to have on 8 ounce gloves. Floyd said, look, I want to fight you at 147 to 150. We're going to use 8 ounce gloves. And you know what? You're talking about, oh, he'd have to kill Conor McGregor. All I know is this. Nate Diaz made Conor McGregor call him uncle to turn him loose. Mm-hmm. Uncle. Oh. Tapped him out. I thought somebody was knocking on the door. He was
Nate Diaz. Whoa, wait a second. He chose on the spur of the moment to fight a man 15 pounds heavier than him. Floyd ever done that? I don't think
he
so.
Golden Boy, Oscar De La Hoya at 154, whipped him, tug his belt.
Yeah, and you know what? He was just flat out fat is what he was at 154. That's what he was.
Look.
At the end of the line.
From 130, so you go 130, 135, 140, 147, 154.
And I got one more number for you. 40, as in he's about to turn 40 years of age versus a 28-year-old.
I can't think of anything better. Turn 40. Get 500 million and be 50-0. That sounds good. That's a patent. 40-0, 50-0, and 500 mil. I like the sound of that.
You know what? I think May or May not weather has bad dreams about 49-1.
Skip.
How would that look? He lost to an MMA guy? Really?
All I know, by round six, this is Conor McGregor. Hey, round eight?
Yep.
The referee doing this. He can't see.
Yep.
It's been 16 months since Mayweather's been in the ring.
It could be another 4 months, and Floyd Mayweather will still lump him up again. Yeah.
And by round 10, Floyd would be like this on his back.
He never touch him. Never touch him. And you know why Manny Pacquiao became a born again? Because he knew he was asking God to take some of that swelling out of his face after Floyd lumped him up. God, please let this eye go down.
Yeah.
Well, for the fans' sake, we hope we see this
eye go down.
Yeah.
Floyd hadn't even touched. Had him, 12
look, had him looking like the Elephant Man.
He looked like he'd been to the picnic.
Florida, ba-da-ba-ba. Pick Conor McGregor. I guarantee, Skip. I guarantee you, Floyd would need like 3 or 4 hour makeup artists.
Yeah.
Conor gonna need that, because after Floyd rat-a-tat-tat his head, he'd never been hit so many times.
You'd need a bunch of Gatorade, because he'd have to run a whole marathon, 26.2 miles, to get away from this man.
But think about it, Skip. Think about this. People follow Floyd around the ring for 12 rounds to get punched in their face. Oh. And man, why don't everybody just keep following him? Just take him down there.
You know,
oh, he got pillow fight.
I can just see Connor standing in the middle of the ring saying, come on, chicken. Come on. Just come over here. You know, I'm right here. Let's fight.
And this is what Floyd's going to do. Floyd's going to be standing in his corner, turning like this here with that shoulder to you.
Yeah.
And Connor going to try to throw that little left hand. Mm-hmm. And then Floyd, pop.
That little left hand.
Yeah, he's left-handed.
But he hitting MMA fighters that's not used to ducking punches.
We'll see.
Brought to you by 84 Lumber. Are you 84 material?